Can you deadhead roses too much? Yes, you can deadhead roses too much. While deadheading encourages new blooms, excessive deadheading can weaken the plant by depriving it of nutrients and energy. It is recommended to deadhead roses once the flowers have wilted and to leave some blooms on the plant to develop into rose hips, which contain seeds and provide food for birds. Over-deadheading can result in a spindly, unhealthy plant with fewer blooms.